walk by.
Nobody knows the story to her. She won't talk to nobody. It's like a mysterious story on the internet.
But the woman in black is sharing some details about herself. The Sullivan County Sheriff's Office told a TV station in the Tri-Cities area that her name is Elizabeth Poles, and she's from Mott's, Alabama. The 56-year-old woman claims she's on a Bible mission, and it looks like she's making her way.